This video will walk you through how to set up your Canvas account, as well as how to navigate the Canvas Learning Management System. After acceptance to the program, you will receive a course invitation in your email. The email will usually arrive on Thursday before the course starts. This email will be from Instructure.com, the company that created Canvas, the learning management software we use for the class. If you don't see the email in your inbox, be sure to check your spam folder. After clicking the Get Started link, you will register for the course by clicking on Create My Account. Then you'll enter the same email address that you used to apply for the course on the login line. Then type a secure password. Make sure to remember your password or record it in a secure place. You'll then select the checkmark to agree to the acceptable use policy. The last step will be to click on Register. You will always use the usucourses.instructure.com URL when you access this site. We strongly recommend that you add this URL as a favorite or bookmark so that you can easily return to this login page throughout the course. On the home page of the course, you will find all of the things that you need to know and the steps that you need to take to begin the class. During the course, you will complete 9 modules. You will work with a program coordinator to complete the class. There will be 4 live video workshops that you will participate in. The course and the classroom will open on the first Monday of the month, and the kickoff workshop will happen on the first Thursday of the month. To get started, you should complete the steps shown on the Start Here page. The first step is to complete Module 0. Module 0 includes Prepare for Success, a syllabus and tools quiz, and the pre-assessment. Please complete Module 0 before the kickoff workshop on the first Thursday of the class. You do not need to complete any other modules before the kickoff workshop, but you can work on Module 1 if you'd like. Module 1 is not due until Sunday at 9:59 p.m. Mountain Time, a few days after the kickoff workshop. Please don't complete other modules before the kickoff workshop. Go to Module 0 by clicking on the Module 0 link or click on the Modules link in the left side navigation. There are 3 activities in Module 0. The first is, Prepare for Success. Click on Prepare for Success. There are 2 steps in this assignment. The first step is to read the course syllabus. The syllabus will outline the topics of each module and go over course objectives, due dates, and explanations of grading policies for assignments and assessments. Most common questions will be answered in the syllabus. Return to the Prepare for Success page by clicking on the link near the end of the syllabus. Step 2 is to learn about, register, and install the tools you will need for the class. Slack is important. Slack is the chat software that the program coordinators use to communicate with you outside of the workshops. Watch this video to learn more about Slack and how to register. You should use this link to gain access to Slack.com and the class discussion channel. You can install the Slack app on your computer with these links. You can also install Slack on your mobile device if you like. Zoom is the video meeting software that we use for the weekly video workshops. You can also use Zoom to get help during help desk sessions. We encourage you to test Zoom at a help desk session prior to the kickoff workshop. Watch this video to learn more about using Zoom. You should register for a free Zoom account by clicking on this link. You should also download and install the Zoom app on your computer. You will use the same username and password you used when you registered for the Zoom account. The next step is to take a short quiz about the syllabus and tools. Click on Next to go to the quiz. Click Begin to start the quiz. Submit your answers when you have finished. Click on Return to go back. Next, click on the pre-assessment and complete the answers. After you have finished the pre-assessment, you will be shown a special code. Return to the pre-assessment page and click Start Assignment at the top of the page. Scroll down the page to find the text submission box. Paste the code you were shown in the box. Once you have pasted the code, click on Submit Assignment. You will see that you have successfully submitted your assignment and the date and time it was submitted. Now let's look at the modules. The modules are where the course content is organized. Each module will consist of concepts, skills and tools, assignments, and quizzes. You will complete the pre-quiz in each module first. Then the concepts, skills and tools section will cover all the material that you need to learn in the module. Open the concepts, skills and tools pages. As you go through the concepts, skills, and tools, make sure to go to the next lesson section by clicking the downward arrow at the bottom of the page. Clicking Previous or Next will not take you to the next lesson, but rather will take you back to the pre-quiz or forward to the module assignment. The activities found within the concepts, skills, and tools section are not graded but are there to help you learn the key concepts presented. There are 4 workshops throughout the class. You will meet with your classmates to discuss the things you learned that week. After the workshop, there is a workshop assignment that you should complete. The Zoom link for the workshops is shown in the syllabus, as well as on the workshop assignment page. You will also receive the link by email, and we will post the link in the Slack classroom channel on the day of the workshops. The post-quiz covers the material that you read about in the concepts and skills section of the module. In order to move on to the next module, you must complete all of the items in the previous module. As you're completing the modules, you may have questions or need help. Click on the Help link on the left side navigation menu to access the course help section. You'll find a general set of help questions for Canvas, Slack, and Zoom, as well as specific help for individual modules. Clicking on a Help page link will open a page with specific questions and answers for that module or section. You can click on a question to expand the answer for that question. There will be text and images if needed to explain the answer. If you have a question that is not covered in this video, the Start Here page, the syllabus, or the Help pages. Post your question in the Slack class channel. Or you can contact your program coordinator for more information by email.